a very important question. Limit x approaches to pi by 2 tan x upon tan 3x. Now this becomes infinity upon infinity. Why? Because tan pi by 2 is infinity and tan 3 pi by 2 is also equal to infinity. Is it clear? So, if it is infinity upon infinity, we can go for L'Hospital rule. Pi by 2, now differentiating numerator and denominator. L'Hospital rule. Applied. Now, to this what we can write it? Limit x approaches to pi by 2 cos square 3x upon 3 cos square x. Now, in which form this becomes? Zero upon zero form. Limit x approaches to pi by 2 cos 3x with negative of sin 3x. It can be like this also. You can directly write like this. 2 cos 3x negative of sin 3x with 3 upon 3 times 2 cos x negative of sin x. Or you can write it applying L'Hospital. Okay. Now what this becomes? Limit x approaches to pi by 2. Now here this 3 and this 3 cancels. So we are left with negative of sin 6x upon negative of sin 2x. Okay. Sin 6x upon sin 2x, again this is for 0 upon 0 form. Now, limit six cos 6x upon 2 cos 2x. Okay. Now we can get the direct value here. Now this becomes limit x approaches to pi by 2 3 times cos 6x upon cos 2x. 3 with negative of 1 upon negative of 1. Cos 6 times pi by 2 is equal to cos 3 pi. 2 with pi by 2 is equal to cos pi and cos pi is equal to cos 3 pi is negative of 1. Is it clear? So what is the answer? 3 is the answer.